I expect that once upon a time we've all been on a long journey, or at least a journey that felt long.
Are we there yet?
This is taking ages.
I can't wait to put my feet up.
I hope it's worth it in the end.
We'd like to tell you about a story, now about some people who made journeys that weren't easy, but they knew at the end of their journeys they'd find something that made it all worthwhile.
Our story begins once upon a starry night when a plan begins to unfold. It's a plan that had been made long ago and it's just the right time for it to be put into action.
A sign is about to be placed in the high blue velvet sky to guide those who are willing to look up and see, especially some very wise men who have been waiting for this night for a very long time.
As you might have guessed, it being a starry night, the sign is a star, bigger and brighter than any before, ready to link heaven and earth with her golden beams.
Her name is Gloria, but I think I let the other stars introduce her.
We not only glisten, our songs fill the sky.
We croon to the morning and lilt lullabies.
Though we are so many, each one has a name.
All different in size, shape and colour of flame.
We form constellations, we light up the sky.
A divine guidance system to navigate by.
Aloof and mysterious when said to grant wishes.
Please don't confuse us like satellite dishes.
There's one lovely star who outshines the rest. Our wonderful Gloria, the brightest and the best.
Ta-da! Thank you so much. This is a privilege. I'll shine like no other star before.
Off rippling with excitement. Soon as they had seen Gloria, the star they'd been looking for, she was a glowing signpost for them. She was going to lead them to a very special person, a newborn king.
But now they have blisters on their blisters and the camels don't even have enough energy to spit anymore.
Desperately tired, they arrived at a rather grandly named Oasis Retail Park.
Everything you need for you and your camels.
Hello, Willow. Welcome to Joe's One-Stop Camel Shop. We've got it all here. State-of-the-art camel, four-wheel drive turbo spit and a spare hump.
Ooh.
Perhaps not.
Where are you off to?
Bethlehem, but we're not sure exactly where yet. We're following a star that is lighting the way for us.
What are you going there for?
We're going to meet a king!
Ooh! The anointed one.
The VIPest of all VIPs.
Going to take him some precious gifts.
I'm not sure you'll find what you want in Mordy's shop then. It's more Primark than Chanel.
And the only precious thing in there is her silly dog.
Don't talk about my clutchy kids like that. Come on, darling, don't listen to those people.
Don't worry, we've already packed our gifts. Gold, frankincense and myrrh.
Are you sure you wouldn't like some Mr. Daniel Artichoke? 110% genuine, all the range among your upper classes, you know. Or a nice little sundial.
Thank you. I think we just need to freshen up. Are there facilities here?
I'm afraid not, but there's a little pond over there and some handy bushes that way. Then I suppose you'd better just keep going.
Our star seems to be getting even brighter.
That probably means we're getting closer.
Come on, everybody, we can do this thing!
It'll be worth it in the end.
Yourself. Why not? Sit here and be entertained.
There is a visiting troupe of dancers from a far away land.
Ooh. Ooh.
This way, this way, this way.
No, not like that. This way.
To cheer you up.
Oh, he knows one! Oh, he knows one!
What do you call a fish with no eyes?
I don't know. What do you call a fish with no eyes?
Oh.
Where's the jester?
Why was the cat afraid of the tree?
We don't know. Why was the cat afraid of the tree?
Because of its bark. Did you hear about the calendar thief?
No.
He got 12 months.
Shall I fetch a pet vulture, sire? You can feed him some live rats. Forget about those visitors from the east and the talk of the new baby king.
The baby king! The baby king! They were idiots! Talking about hope and promise, don't they know that being king means having eyes at the back of your head, looking over your shoulder, trusting no one. You have to be ruthless.
Ooh, ruthless.
I've never known anybody with less ruth than you, sire.
We need to make a plan to get rid of this new king. There's not room for two kings here, and I was here first. Where this new baby king is. When those silly fools come back this way,
way. We'll see who's in charge.
Excellent plan, Your Majesty. Now should we go and feed your vulture?
Good idea.
Thankfully, the wise men's journey never did think come back to Cheryl's palace. They were warned by an angel in a dream, and being wise, they took a different route home.
Meanwhile, far cry from luxury hairs pass, a young couple travel on a long and dusty road with other travellers.
You know, I always forget how long this walk is.
Me too. We didn't even remember any water.
Don't worry, I brought some wine.
Sure, you can ask Big for us to switch it back.
I don't know why not.
Don't start with this again. Can you just concentrate on walking?
Yeah, you keep bumping into me.
What a wonky donkey.
Stinky dinky.
What a stinky dinky wonky donkey.
Let's just stick to the plan and follow me.
Journey to Bethlehem. Mary, now nine months pregnant, remembered the angel's visit.
I'm so tired and you and Donkey must be too.
It's not too much further now. Keep your chin up.
You too, Donkey. I know we can do it. I think Gabriel knew it wasn't going to be easy. He was so encouraging and we're not alone. God is with us every step of the way.
Then I expect he's got sore feet too.
Oh, Joseph, what are you like?
Everything would be all right.
and give birth to a son, and you are to call him Jesus. He'll be great, and he'll be called Most of the High, and his kingdom will never end.
Mary and Joseph had traveled so far. They walked through the day and the night. Mary remembered what Gabriel said, that everything would be alright. Don't be afraid, just try to remember that you are a part of God's plan. Somewhere to stay is just around the corner. Keep on walking. Don't be afraid, just try to remember that you are a part of God's plan. Somewhere to stay is just around the corner. Keep on walking. God will be holding your hand.
Don't worry, Donkey, our journey is almost over.
I'd say it's just about to begin.
Over in Bethlehem, the wily local innkeepers and their lovely friends are not letting the census get them down.
In fact, they're pulling out all the stops to make their visitors feel at home.
Welcome in, everyone. Have some delicious honey biscuits, freshly baked today.
Bienvenue, everyone. I would offer you some wine, perhaps a warm drink and cheese for your empty tummy.
Welcome to Bethlehem, the town to be seen in. Have a brilliant day.
We're filling up fast. I've never known it like this. Even the cupboard under the stairs is being used.
Only one room left.
It's possibly because all the Airbnbs have shut down.
I'm so glad the COVID rules have allowed at least us to open.
I think you might need to take a sample flow test. I've got a box here.
I'm so tired. We've been to so many places. Surely there'll be a room here. Excuse me, do you happen to have...
Hang on a minute. I'll have a look. The computer says no, no more vacancies at ours now. Shoot.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Pardon. Pardon-moi. I wonder if...
Full house for us too. Isn't this exciting? It's never been full before.
What ho! I say, old chap.
So very, very sorry to trouble you in this on this fine day. But do you happen to have...
any rooms at all, preferably a sizeable double, a soft carpet and an ensuite?
Double, soft carpet, ensuite, get a grip. There are no rooms, let alone ensuite rooms. Oh great, here comes another one. Haven't they got the gist by now? There are no rooms!
Excuse me, do you know where we can get a room? My wife's about to have a baby.
Sorry, my love, but we're completely full. Everyone is. It's mayhem.
Oh, Joseph, I don't want to have a baby out on the street.
Remember what Gabriel said. Everything would be all right.
If you're happy with just a bit of privacy, we do have a stable.
I'm sure it'll be perfect, thank you.
Come on, Donkey, at least you can have a lay down.
love the scent of fresh green grass?
And enjoy the fragrance of burning embers in your nostrils?
And doesn't the pomme soup poo get right up your nose?
Hey!
Out on the hillside, some hard-working shepherds are thinking up ways to pass the time.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with X.
Sheep.
That was too easy.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with grr.
Grass.
No.
What then?
Grr, it's a wolf.
What?
Only joking.
Phew.
Does anyone know a good story? I love good stories.
I like the one about David and the Goliath the giant.
So do I, because David was a shepherd before he killed Goliath and became king!
You tell the story, and we'll act it out.
Wait a minute, look up there. What's that bright light?
It's a really bright star that's shining right over Bethlehem town.
No, not that one. Hey, I think it might be a meteorite. It's dropping out of the sky. Duck, everyone! Ah! Look, it's not a meteorite. It's angels.
So dopey, they probably won't even notice we're gone.
Thank you.
magical supplies.
And don't forget the boiling water.
Meet back here at 10.
This says for a rack.
Right way, aren't you?
Those trees look a bit familiar.
Hey look, there's our star again and it's even brighter.
Creaking of a stable door, the light of the world has come.
And the humble stable, bathed in glorious golden glow, had a strange beauty and a sense of peace.
Well done, Gloria. You really shone, girl.
Thank you, I'm glad this all worked out so well.
Suddenly, the serene scene of contented parents cuddling their newborn baby is shattered, as all is drawn to the light and begin to unfind the journey's end.
We've come to worship the baby.
Some angels told us about him.
So we ran as fast as we could.
Phew, what a journey.
Through chilly streams and long rough grass. Up the hill and down the dale. Over rocks. And under branches.
Across nursery meadows and through.
Cow fat, sorry.
But look what we found.
Real treasure!
Well, and all, we have travelled many miles to see this baby.
To kneel before him and offer gifts.
Gold, frankincense and myrrh. That's what we've brought, I mean.
Now what we're called?
Caspar, Balthazar.
And Melchor at your service.
Thank you so much.
Welcome everyone, what a night it's been. It looks like we've all been on quite a journey.
Oh, no.
we need. And that's where our journey would start.
We all come together and follow the signs. We travel for many a mile. We heard that this story is one of a kind. We come here to welcome the child. We all come together and follow the signs. We travel for many a mile. We heard that this story is one of a kind. We come here to welcome the child.
Looks like our stable is the best room in the house tonight.
We should think about developing it as a party venue. Lots of people love a bit of oldie-woldie charming. Think of it, weddings, birthdays, all sorts.
This is a brilliant party. It's the mother's going to have a fantastic German party that we have in October. What's it called again? My dad loves it. He's always very happy when he gets home.
Isn't that the party where I can never find his donkey? Or the keys to his donkey? I wonder if the celebration may become a tradition. Imagine if people celebrated all over the world.
Oh, I say, loving the party out of it. I feel so undressed, but hey, such a happening vibe.
Yes, rather splendid, so happy to be here. Can't wait for the dancing to start.
A bit like BGI Disco, and funky new moves from the head boy and the girl team. Mr. D was very impressed.
Let's see those funky moves.
Impressive principal awards for everyone. Now let's get on with the story.
See, I told you this was the best room. Let's get it on partyvenues.com, ready for next year.
Welcome, friends. Hope you're having a wonderful time. I am. Have some refreshments.
Aren't you going to offer us a drink then?
You've got a nerve. Tonight, Makisu Esukasu, make yourself at home. We're all in this story together.
We're all in this together.
In that case, have you still got some of that delicious goat's cheese?
Oh, honestly. Don't worry, we'll all chip and we've brought some goodies.
There's food from every nation in there. Let us share together.
It looks like it's going to be a real night of celebration.
Look, baby Jesus is wiggling his arms and legs. If he could, I reckon he'd be up dancing.
So on the starry night, celebrations begin. The honour of the birth of baby Jesus, who had made the longest journey to God to human, to heaven to earth, because you know it'd be a journey worth making.
We hope you've enjoyed our story, and that all your festive journeys will be peaceful and safe.
May the stars shine brightly to light your way,
and the angels' song fill your hearts with joy as you celebrate this special time.
I'll light up the sky. I'm guiding the wisest men. I'm gonna shine, 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 so they follow me. I'm the brightest star that they've ever seen. I'm gonna thank you, Lord, 'cause you've chosen me to help and light the way. I'm gonna shine, 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 so they follow me. I'm the brightest star that they've ever seen. I'm gonna thank you, Lord, 'cause you've chosen me to help and light the way. The men are so wise, they look to the skies. They know that I'm here for them. They follow my lead, they're trusting in me to lead them to Bethlehem. I'm gonna shine, 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 so they follow me. I'm the brightest star that they've ever seen. I'm gonna thank you, God, 'cause you've chosen me to help and light the way. I'm gonna shine, 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 so they follow me. I'm the brightest star that they've ever seen. I'm gonna thank you, God, 'cause you've chosen me to help and light the way. I've got a job to guide them along and take them to Bethlehem. I'm shining so bright, I'll light up the sky.